favorite place. Doesn't make faces, just comes out and play. And, you know, I just love watching this kid. You know, Chuck always says, and I always say, he's the second best player in the league.
I'm just out there focusing on my team, just trying to do whatever it takes, determined to win.
Kawhi Leonard is actually the best all-around player in the game. Did you know only three players have ever been Defensive Player of the Year and Finals MVP? It's virtually impossible. The trio is MJ, Hakeem the Dream, and yes, Kawhi Leonard. This season, the Claw has blossomed into an unstoppable force on both ends of the floor. Not only is he the best lockdown defender, he shoots three, he makes free throws, and has a lethal post-up game. And in the last 2 minutes, he's a clutch closer. Dynasty, and he's only 25 years old.
You know, Harden makes threes, Kawhi makes threes, you know, Steph makes threes, everybody knows that, but I don't know who goes to the other end. Who knows what he does, not that many people.
Kawhi, to me, is still the best defensive player in basketball. He's the two-time defensive player of the year.
Kawhi Leonard is easily one of the very best defenders in this league.
I think that's what makes him special.
He can't mess around with the ball in front of Kawhi Leonard. He's got the best hands in the game out on the perimeter.
The best example of how long his arms are.
That's exactly right. You can't mess around with it. Kawhi just takes advantage of Monte Ellis.
Kawhi Leonard finally, after being poked and prodded by Greg Popovich, came out of his offensive shell.
Did either of you guys have any idea that Kawhi Leonard could be this good offensively?
I'd be the first to admit it. I was wrong.
Kawhi rises for the win.
At an age where he truly believes he can do everything and he can take over games, and that every shot is a good shot, and he's strong.
He's a one-man record group. He's the best perimeter defender in this league.
Way Kawhi's playing, he's in it.
Well, give the kid credit. He is a big-time player, first-class individual, tireless worker, from everything I hear about him.
The crossover. Kawhi!
Obviously, Kawhi Leonard is, you know, in my opinion, the best player in the league right now.
Harden, oh, what a play! Oh, what defense! Unbelievable!
This idea that he's this finished product now because he's finishing at the top of the MVP, he is not.